All right, guys, you're on KTLA. Listen.
First, here is the air quality for a lot of the areas of the viewing area. We have moderate air quality and also unhealthy for sensitive groups. That means sensitive to this, to the air, not emotionally sensitive. I know someone might be concerned. Next couple of days.
Was that really necessary?